condition the testis is by definition when the testis on one side or on both sides is not present in the scrotum. Undescended testis is common in children and in particular is present in 1 out of 25 newborn babies. And this is because the testis can still migrate to the normal location inside the scrotum within the first 3 months of age after birth. It is important to recognize an undescended testis because if the testis is not present in the scrotum after 3 months of age, that child or that baby will need an operation to allow the testis to be present in the scrotum. This is important mainly because of fertility in the future. And orchidopexy is an operation that is performed usually in 1% of otherwise healthy children.